Yeah. There's some things I gotta get off my chest, man. I just really hope y'all understand. Mind too dangerous, can't hold back the anger for myself. Praying I don't make my spirit a stranger. Built like a Wrangler, living like a Dodge Durango. Remembering days I used to spit the Sango. Roll around it like a mango. That means my life is filled with unexpected bumps I never even expected to go. More in my room than normal. Friendships less than cordial. Turned introvert when needs and body became so important. Dang, I just hope that 5 years from now will turn back to 10 years from then. When I was younger, became more of a man. Cause I was seeing so much, not living in the pen. A pencil, whatever I used to spill my mental. Now thoughts of people turned colder than that of December. Anxiety took over all my incidentals. It all happened by accident. I think it's because I pledged to live anything and everything in sacrilege. That I would get held back more than the passive tense. Took me a while to figure it out. It's all happening now. That only the weak look for sympathy and the strong look to figure it out. So don't feel sorry for yourself, just know your worth. If you're in the lowest vibration, just lift the curse. If it's too hard, then you gotta rehearse. Cause you gotta keep working through it to get reimbursed. Looking at family different, they don't wanna hear it. Or hear me, cause they see me as that same exact person. Like we all don't grow up from past mistakes. Yet a hypocrite, cause I can't forgive some for the decisions they made. And the friends I made in the forest were better than the ones in high school courses. Yet betrayed me faster than illegals getting deported. I guess I put them all in the same boat. With raincoats, tears dropped, they all weren't as supportive. I had to have my home back. I just hope that they don't suddenly come back once they see my life on track. And new friends last for less than a day. I just had the tunnel vision just to see better pay. And realize even if I make it, it won't feel the pain that I feel every time that I've been led astray. Just trying to analyze myself to the best person. Well, maybe not the best, but be better version. So I can match with people to share experiences with that don't have secret motives or malicious intent. I wanna feel content with the life that I'm living. Used to have dreams of a star, but seen the agenda. All of the smoke and mirrors appearing bigger than what it is. Fake industry, fake antics, and fake friends. So if I rolled in it with no real ones, that's my own downfall in less than 3 months. I just pray that somehow God will give me a sign to compensate for the fact that he showed me many. To live life my way, make music that's timeless, and get enough exposure just to make a living. That's the price of fame I saw way too early. Now I'm lost cause I've been striving in this wrong direction. And social media made me just that much more anxious, watching what I could have been. The yin in me constantly saying you shouldn't have quit. That could have been you they will feel anxious about. Now the shoe's on the other foot, your mind's constantly running for miles. A big regret, but a bigger blessing. It's hard doing it all independent, I cannot defend it. I'm mentally on my knees asking, just what does this mean? I wish I can receive the message of prophecy. I'm mentally on my knees asking, what does this mean? The time I receive, when it means to be me. Boom. EJ. Ay. What it means to be me, boom. EJ, Eric, what it means to be me.